Thank you. Mark Pinto on the alto saxophone. Daniel Ian Smith on the tenor saxophone. That's Artie Montanaro on the trombone. Chris Neville on the piano. We're going to feature Mark Bolger on the baritone saxophone right now. This is something that's recorded by Mary Ferguson's band, featured a variety of different saxophones. Called Bowie's Bladder. Captain Depends. Thank you. baritone saxophone, that's called literally called Yellow Cellar. We're gonna play a beautiful tune for you right now that I hope you enjoy. It's called My One and Only Love. My One and Only Love.
Thank you.
Thank you, that's my one more line. We're gonna play a couple of Lee Morgan tunes for you right now. It just so happens we have two Lee Morgan tunes. This first one is gonna feature Jerry Fahmore on the tenor saxophone and Phil Grenadier on the trumpet. And it's called The Sidewinder. Yes. trumpets, the sidewinder, Jerry Vahar on tenor saxophone. Come on, let's hear it. Come on. Clap! Phil Grenaby on the trumpet. Chris Neville on the piano. I also want to acknowledge two guys who were playing here for the first time in a long time. They're doing a great job. That's Michael Farguson on the electric bass. And that's Rick Klain on the drums. Rick Klain. We're going to play the second part of our Lee Morgan tribute. This is called Seora. Thank you. Thank you very much. Give a hand to Bob Bowlby up in the baritone saxophone. Bob Bowlby. I'm going to play some an original composition of a fine composer here in Boston. There in Boston. A tune by Ted Pease. This is called Are You Ready? Are You Ready? That featured Daniel Smith on tenor saxophone, Phil Remedy on trumpet, we're going to play something Miles Davis recorded with Gil Evans, and this was actually composed by Dave Brubeck, Chris's favorite piano player. Yeah, my hand. This is called The Duke, The Duke. Thank you. Thank you, that's the dude. Juan Pinto on the flute, alto saxophone.
Very, very good.
We're going to close out tonight by playing a blues for you, written by piano player McCoy Tyner. Before that, I've got another hand for this fine band. Come on, let's hear it. Put your hands together. This is the last band to be in here next Monday night, and then we'll be back for the rest of the month of May, starting on May 8th with our special guest on the drums, Harold Jones. Special night of Count Basie and all that kind of stuff. So support live music here at Bowie's Tavern, please. This is Blues on the Corner. Thank you. Soloist Chris Neville on the piano, Jerry Vanow on the tenor saxophone, Kenny Wentz on the trombone. My name's John Allmark. If you listen to the John Allmark Jazz Orchestra, we'll be back here with Bogus in 2 weeks. And our special guest, Harold Jones, for the band. Have a great night. Take care of your waitresses and bartenders. We've been trying this for a long time. Thank you. Good night.